Hi, my name is Mrs. Sulak and I am the subject leader in Art and Design at Little Lever School. The video I've put together will inform you all about the content and activities that you expect to be doing at GCSE. There are three option choices offered within art. These include Art and Design, Textiles and Fashion, and Photography. The exam board is AQA, which we've used for over 20 years and find that students are suitably challenged when studying this course and have produced some fantastic results. To choose art, craft and design, you must have shown an aptitude to drawing in years 7 and 8, as there is an ever-increasing demand to produce a high level of drawing. You will be expected to produce a portfolio of work which shows evidence of all the assessment objectives, which are recording, developing and refining ideas, experimenting and producing a personal final outcome. The course consists of two components, of coursework, which is worth 60% and an exam worth 40%. You will be required to purchase special equipment, although a variety of basic materials will be available to you, such as pencils and paints for art, sewing machines for textiles and fashion, and computers for photography. Although some basic materials are provided, it is compulsory for pupils to have their own camera or mobile phone for the photography course, a basic sewing kit for textiles and fashion, and drawing materials for art. To opt for textiles and fashion, you will have to be interested in working with a variety of materials, dyeing fabrics, designing and sewing. To opt for photography, you should already have the basic ICT skills to help you work in digital media. You will be taught in mixed ability groups. Valuable skills which will help you gain confidence to cope with all the challenges faced at GCSE level. This is done by teaching the elements of art, which include line, tone, colour, shape, form and texture. This helps pupils to gain a good sound toolkit of skills and supports them when producing more challenging projects when progressing towards years 10 and 11. During 10 and 11, pupils will have the opportunity to study a variety of projects within their chosen art subject, from Day of the Dead, natural forms, urban photography, and a variety of others. Thank you. If you think you may be interested in any of three options within art, then speak to either myself, Mrs. Sulak, Mr. Cordwell, or Miss Shaw.